Hi guys, welcome to my channel again to another vlog. Now this vlog is coming before another vlog, so that's why this is vlog 132, and then 131 will come later on, because more than I have been traveling in the Northern Territory and now in Queensland, and I've had a lot of footage to put, but this is such a beautiful place, I thought I'll just make one vlog with this. So welcome to Porcupine Gorge National Park in Queensland, and yeah, welcome to another vlog. I miss national parks, and I'm back here now. Hey guys, just want to show you a bit of technical stuff. So how I power my Olya and my computers is through this jackery, and when the car is running it gets charged, continuously charged, and then we get AC power out of this.
Yeah, maybe in the same bush we had like a different ingredients. So for cabbage I use broccoli, and for beans leaves dal, and for sour cream I'm going to use milk today.
Just going to check out the gorge.
After a long time, we are going just for a walk.
I think we are coming to a beautiful lookout.
Wow, yes. Unbelievable. We are going there to swim. Look at this, unbelievable. There is a river. And you can swim there. I don't have to go walk. It's not just 20 minutes if you have to climb. You have to climb up and down.
So we are going down 1.1 kilometers. Thank you. anything can do justice unless you're really here to absorb all this. But I'm trying to give you as much as I can. Getting darker, and we are climbing back to our campsite. Something so special about this really ancient landscape of the original Aboriginal peoples. It's beautiful. I also want to pay respect to the elders who have walked this land before me. With all respects, thank you for welcoming me here.
Thank you.